menace you was upon me. You didn't have a solid plan, but he is now learning, building streets out of the sand. Well, he used to be a gardener. He worked once or twice a week. Then he moved up to a mining town called Gunpowder Creek. He was talking to a worker in the park. Then he said too much. He said he owned a highway building car, but he didn't own a truck. No, he didn't own a shovel. Then he called their bluff and got the contract to build a highway road. Stomp tomorrow's dust.